I mean, it's not exactly much exercise today. Here's the part where you hope the security guards are off on the weekend. Because the sign said no bicycling. This is the end. This usually is open, so. We'll have to go back. I generally find that cycling in this place, so long as you're relatively considerate, there's never any issues. I haven't had any issues. I don't envision any. See? Pull up carefully behind her. Yeah, I could get through here. Parks along the water and the road, mainly because of the air. Boris bikes were a real hit. Santander bikes. If you want to call them that, we're going to go in here. Take it easy. There's never any close calls. I think I saw Bob Geldof here a couple of weeks ago. Now I would have gone and said hi, but it was raining. Thank you. See, if you're actually idiotic enough to come tearing around these corners, you are going to get into an accident. But if you're considerate, like wise, you will never have a problem. Helicopter pad. Just over here. James, we'll go on this route. Sam too, and Emily. We'll go on this route more than once during the week when it's not near so crowded. I mean, not that I mind the people. I really don't. I think it's quite neat, but they like to walk along, then they stop. We're in Nine Elms, by the way. Anybody who was wondering? Nine Elms. Brand new. Right here is the helipad. Right here. Crown Plaza, NetJets, London Heliport. Maybe we'll see one taking off. That looks like they're all out today. Water flowing here. I've been through there 100 times now. And every time I go through there, there's water flowing. One of those double bikes. I'm gonna have to start using the bell, I guess, if I don't have that music on. Okay. Go around the corner, ring the bell. That's definitely the nice thing about the music. They know you're coming up behind them in a pleasant way. I was through here. Piece of something. Hey, you chickens. Anyways, I'm not gonna. This church is quite old. Beautiful, too. Nope. Go back. Let's make a round. I gotta make that symphony tonight. Yeah, 1700s here. Other way, chicken. Some day these flats are going to be on offer for half the price they're selling for right now. And I'm going to buy a few. Nope. I guess you dudes can't read. Walk four abreast. Why not? I've just got to ask somebody here if there's a marathon on going past our land.